to East Stoney.
Mr. Speaker, on Friday, Canadians were pleased to see the Canadian journalist Mohamed Fahmy was released on bail after more than 400 days in an Egyptian prison. But this is not the end of Mr. Fahmy's ordeal. Instead of coming home, he now faces a new trial. Australia's Prime Minister personally and repeatedly spoke to the Egyptian president to secure the release of his citizen, Peter Greste. Why hasn't this Prime Minister done the same thing for Mr. Fahmy? Yeah.